Are you ready for another collection of crazy tricks and pranks that won't let you get bored? Today, we will tell you how to cut a man without a single drop of blood, make money fly, and control people through the screen of your smartphone. Let's go! Venerable audience, tremble with delight! The world-famous trick with sawing a human body in half here in front of you. The unperturbed assistant cuts the fragile girl lying in the box under the coverlet into two parts without hesitation. Push the boxes apart. There's empty space between them. Give me back my beautiful legs. I will complain. Do not panic. No one was hurt during the execution of this trick. Well, the solution of the trick is in the extraordinary compactness and flexibility of its lovely participants. Is it a joke to fit in a box of such a small size? Now you have seen everything. Emotional people, please do not watch the next trick. Now that only the most persistent remain, let's begin a demonstration of the trick. Cover your hand with a handkerchief and pierce the handkerchief in your finger with a needle. Oh, horror! The needle goes right through. Take out the needle and remove the handkerchief. There is not a scratch on the finger. Emotional people can come back because the secret is in the artificial stuntman finger. Make it from sand and rubber gloves. Fill the desired finger with sand and intercept the rubber band at its base. Cut off the extra. Press the stuntman with your thumb to the palm of your hand and the trick becomes safer. How about you surprise your friends with an amusing video game? Turn on a video on your phone, where your best friend is the main character. Lightly tap the finger on the screen. She is thrown to the back of the couch. What prank is this? Let's try to blow on the phone. It worked! The hair is flapping in the wind. Your friend desperately resists a sudden breeze. And what do you say about the storm warning? Pick up the hairdryer and direct it to a side of the phone. Oh no! I'm just going to get blown away! Oops! The girlfriend blew away, like the wind! Although, in fact, she was blown off by the wind. Come back! I have one more surprise for you. What about a handful of pink feathers? You are so glamorous with feathers. I think she's asking me to stop mocking her. Well, that's enough for today. You do understand that this miracle movie was shot in advance. By the way, where is our Oscar for Best Actress? Can't decide which manicure suits you more? Pink or maybe yellow? Or pink? Or is it yellow? Change the color of your nail polish as if by magic. The secret is that 9 nails are pink and 1 is yellow. Bend the thumb on one hand and place the thumb of your other hand on top, covering the place of the fold. Alternating fingers and places hide the yellow nail behind the thumb of the left hand. An easy but very effective trick. What happened to your hand? Did you meet a hungry cannibal? Let's frighten friends by the imitation of your hand eaten by monsters. You need an artist palette and hair shampoo. Fill the cells of the palette with colors. Squeeze a little shampoo so that the paint lays better on your hand. Draw clouds on the palm of your hand. Make the red edging. Add orange and darker shades. Paint the rest of the painting black. Place your hand on the black background. Who does not want to check his friend's nerves for strength? Magical passes force the dollar to soar in the air and balance at the tip of your finger. It's just incredible! The whole secret is in an invisible thread that holds a crumpled bill. You need a black stocking. Take a long nylon thread out of it. String the thread and hang a dollar bill on it. For the best effect, the magician's clothing and background should also be black. And now attention! The coin passes through the plastic and is inside the tic-tac box. Do you want to know the secret? You need 2 coins and an empty tic-tac box. Remove the cap and place the coin inside. Attach the coin between the wall and the lid. Allegedly pressing the coin, strike a sharp blow on the plastic wall. The coin lands successfully on the bottom of the box. Distract the viewer's attention from the second coin and hide it in your hand. An easy and interesting trick. You need 2 elastic bands for the next trick. With a light movement of the hand, the elastic bands suddenly form a chain. How is this possible? The secret is that one of the elastics should be cut. Attach a piece of scotch tape to your thumb and your index finger. Attach the edges of the cut band on your finger. Place the whole band near. Quickly let go of the second band so it falls inside the first one. And just as imperceptibly, squeeze your fingers. Simple, but spectacular. Meanwhile, a miracle folder appears under the table. Open it! There's a carrot growing! For some reason, it's still very small. You need to water it properly. Pull on the top and get the carrot out of the folder. Well, wow! How it grew up! The secret is that the carrot appears from a hidden pocket. Paint out the images you need. Take two sheets of colored cardboard. Glue the strips of double-sided adhesive tape on the three edges and the center of the sheet. Attach the second sheet on top. Connect the carrot with green leaves. Glue another portion of the plant, leaving the edge free. Attach a small carrot to the folder. Insert a huge carrot between the sheets. Children will just be delighted with such a trick. And for this focus, you need two cardboard sleeves with holes in the walls. Insert one into the other. Pass the ribbon through the holes. Cut the ribbons with scissors on both sides. Pull the ribbon. It turns out to be unharmed. The great secret of the trick is the proper placement of the ribbon. Put them the way that they are hidden between the cylinders. Allegedly, cut the empty space with scissors and take out unharmed ribbons in front of the surprised spectators. Each subject has its own limit of strength. Let's check how much weight a normal chicken egg can withstand. Put a roll of decorative tape on a flat plate. Place an egg on it. Put another roll of scotch tape on the pointed spout of the egg. Put a 3-kilogram tile on top of this construction. And one more on top. But that's not all. Install a brick weighing 1.5 kilograms on the tiles. Voila! 7.5 kilograms stand our egg strongman. Check the egg. Even the shell is not cracked. Show your friends a magic box. Put some coins in the box. Cover it with a lid. Conjure. Turn the box upside down and remove the lid. There is nothing in the lid, but coins do not fall on the table either. Where did they go? Close the box and again proceed to witchcraft. Open and pull the coins out of the box. A spectacular trick has a very simple solution. Cut out a piece of paper according to the size of the box. Take a few miniature magnets and attach them to the paper with a piece of double-sided scotch tape. Turn the paper over and cover the bottom of the box. The coins are attracted by the magnet and remain inside the box. That's the whole secret! Let's surprise our friends with a focus with a mysterious restoration of objects. The magician is holding a frame with plastic. Insert playing cards in the frame. Pierce them with an awl. Take out the pierced cards. But the plastic inside the frame remains unharmed. For this trick, you need two cardboard frames. Glue them together on two sides. Make a hole in a piece of plastic. Insert plastic between frames. It easily moves inside. Move it with your fingers. At the right time, the hole hides behind a cardboard partition. That's the whole secret! It's been a while without tricks with matchboxes. Put a box of matches on the palm of your hand. Cover the boxes with your hand. There are two of them now. What's the catch? In order to get the trick, squeeze the matchbox from the back of the palm with your fingers. The second hand, unnoticed, moves it on your hand. Some training, and you can surprise your friends! And now, you can repeat an elegant and very unusual trick. So the magician holds an ordinary white napkin. Dip it in water. Squeeze it and form a paper lump. Elegantly swing the fan. A real paper snowstorm flies out of the fan. It looks very beautiful. For this trick, you need white toilet paper. Rip it into small pieces. Wrap the snowball in a napkin. During the trick, hide the bundle with the snow behind the fan and lower just a simple napkin in water. Imperceptibly, switch the napkin. Swing the fan and a real snowstorm starts. Which of the tricks surprised you the most? The hand bitten by monsters, piercing a finger with a needle, or a cheerful video game? Let us know in the comment section. Subscribe to the channel and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to click on the bell so you don't miss our new videos.